Eva Ngioko, Kingston College, Janine Brown, Knox. Nathaniel Wallace, William Nim. Rondé James, William Nim. Devane Kaur, St. Catherine. Tango Evans, St. Catherine. Shamali Wilson, Edwin Allen. Joseph Parks, Edwin Allen. And Joel Morgan, Edwin Allen.
Oh, see, I want to run this game. Let's quickly tell you that we need last two boys for medal presentation, 400 meters, McCoy Bramwell Calabar, Ian Barker, St. Catherine, and Marco Smith, Kingston College.
Solid run this from the man Kevin Morgan of Port Antonio. Well, Ethan Gioco and Nathaniel Wallace are knocking at the doorstep. Wardlow and Colt, other parties involved for Kingston College, are in the contest as well. But Ethan Gioco from the motherland brings his own pace and speed. Nathaniel Wallace will keep him honest throughout the remainder of this race, and he goes to the lead now. The man representing William Lim, formerly of Central Botanical. Wallace with the lead, Gioco, Wardlow. That's the lineup at the moment. Ethan Gioco should be very interested all the way to the line. Wallace, Gioco, Cork, Wallace still has some in the tank. Check on Cork, making it very much interesting. Nathaniel Wallace takes it in the end ahead of Gioco and Cork. Wardlow, make that Morgan of Edwin Allen, takes it ahead of Wardlow, and Parks rounds off the top six.
Pauline McCoy Bramwell, Calamar, Ian Barkoff, St. Catherine, and Marco Smith, Kingston College. Medal of presentation, the class 2 boys 400, sponsored by World Class Athletics. Media representative from World Class Athletics for the presentation. across two boys, 400. Representative from World Class Athletics, we need someone now for presentation here at the presentation area. World Class Athletics, Class 2 Boys 400. We do this presentation. Class 2 Boys 400. Mr. Bruce James of World Class Athletics will make the presentation. Hello, presentation. Class 2 boys 400, sponsored by World Class Athletics. Bruce James, World Class Athletics, will make the presentation to first place, Marco Smith, Kingston College, 50.50. In second, from the captain, 4993, Ian Barker. And the winner of the Class 2 Boys, 449.75, Nicole Bramwell, Calabar. Thanks, Mr. Bruce James. Congratulations, Mr. Dr. Dean Smith.
Thank you so much, Mr. Barnes. We go back to the track as we look on heat number two of the 1500 meters for Class 1 boys. Amina Reed in the thick of things. Justin Webb of Calabar also there. And things being kept honest as Dejana Campbell. Man from sets, tracking him is Dejana Campbell. Second, as Justin Webb continues. with the charge. Standing right for the class of 1500 meters for boys. Line up in heat one, Rochelle and James, Clannan College. Trinity McDonald, St. Catherine. Shane Francis, St. Catherine. Zachary Smith, Jose Martin. And Sean Tomlinson, Monroe. Benson Joseph, Clement Howard High. Rashane Windeck, Edwin Allen, Moses Johnson, Edwin Allen, Roger Bailey, Knox, Corin Henriquez, William Nib, Wayne Sterling, William Nib, and the Sakani Brown, Calabar.
Confirmation on that.
In second, the man from Calabar, Sekani Brown. For Shane James of Clarendon College. Among others, trying to keep this one on it. So Johnson, Brown, the top two. Sekani Brown now, taking charge. This one is a two-way race at the moment. Johnson, Brown.
Thank you.
now to the Class 3 1500 meters for boys. Competitors in this one, Gerardo Campbell, Edwin Allen, and Farah Cunningham, Woodlands, Demar Robinson, Monroe. Anthony Murray, William Lee, Devante Williams, Happy Grove. O'Brien Clark, Calabar, Leon Thomas, Calabar, Andrew Tenui, Kingston College, and Jelani Brown, Kingston College. Tenui leads this one ahead of Jelani Brown, man from Woolworths. Alfario Cunningham is there in the thick of things. Calabar has Clark, as well as Amanda Clark and Leon Thomas as well. But two from Kingston College with the lead, Tenui and Brown. heat of the 1500 meters. Tamara Gale, Clarendon College, Taylor Mundell, Evan Allen, Anita Taylor, Happy Grove, Diamond Bryan, Calabar, Darren Crossdale, Calabar, Gavin Marley, William Neal, Rajon Morgan, Monroe, Devontae Marriott, Cousin Martin, Ethan Wright, Kingston College. So the man from Calabar takes the early running. Could be Crossdale.
Sometimes, you know. about that. By the way, I've got some